What is up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Josh Horton, and Merry Christmas! Today, Christmas Day 2019 marks something pretty awesome for this channel. Today is a Wednesday, and for the last 3 years, I have broken or set a world record on this channel every single Wednesday. Today's 3 years without missing an upload every single week. 3 years ago, 19 Guinness World Records titles ago, 550,000 subscribers ago, I started this little series to try to make myself more than just a juggler. It was kind of a way to do that, to kind of start this channel, and it has been a huge staple of this channel for such a long time, and 3 years is a huge milestone, and I'm super excited to celebrate with you, and that's today's world record, is most consecutive world record uploads by a YouTuber. That's 3 years. To celebrate this awesome day, Andrew put together a little montage. Enjoy! Thank you to everyone who's watched those videos over the last 3 years, everyone who's been involved. I've collabed with a lot of talented people, so if you have impacted World Record Wednesdays at all, whether just watching, commenting, or being involved, thank you so much to every single one of you. Moving into 2020, I've got some exciting news, and it might sound like bad news at first, but I promise you it's good news. World Record Wednesdays will no longer be a weekly series. I promise this is good news, but here's why. I'm gonna be posting World Record Wednesdays now once a month. So once a month on a Wednesday, I will be posting. And the first reason why this is good news is that video is going to be epic. It is going to be awesome. It's going to be giving the series the justice it deserves. I feel like sometimes World Record Wednesdays right now are just a normal Josh Horton video, and we're kind of scrambling to make a new record or something. And that's not what I want to do with this series. The series should be incredible. It should be pushing the limits. Thinking outside the box, doing something truly incredible, not something that's kind of watered down and just doing it just to do it. So I'm going to be making these videos awesome. I'm going to be inviting more talented people to be on the channel, and I really want to make it as epic as I think it deserves to be. So that's point number one. Point number two, it's going to give me more time to brainstorm, film, and Andrew edit the two other videos a week that I will be posting every single Saturday and Monday. So those two videos are going to get more epic as well because of this change. Point number three, why this is good news, Cassie is bringing back her channel for 2020. For those of you who don't know, my wife was a teacher. She quit to work with me on YouTube, And this is when we were living in Texas. And so for 6 months, we were doing her channel and my channel at the same time. And then she got offered a job, which moved us back to California. And since she started her job, it's been hard for her to keep up with her YouTube. But now that she's settled in, she is committing to once a week on her channel. So you'll see me more on that channel. And we're gonna start posting every Wednesday to make up for the occasional missing Wednesdays on my channel. So make sure you subscribe to Cassie if you haven't yet for more videos on her channel. And the last point is that I'm on YouTube more than ever before. For 3 years, it was just this channel and then the occasional collab. But right now, I'm on my channel, obviously. I'll be on Cassie's channel, Caleb's channel, Jenna's channel. Chris is gonna be posting once a week on YouTube in 2020. Mia's channel, all my other collabs. And also I've got videos coming on the Nerf, official Nerf channel, the NBA Playmakers channel. So I am all over YouTube right now. So if you're worried about not getting your monthly dose of Josh Horton, I promise you there's videos out there. So don't worry about that at all. So I promise you, you guys will be getting plenty of Josh Horton in 2020. I promise this is good news. Get excited. Don't be sad. Don't be upset. Show some love in the comments. I want to hear what you guys got for Christmas. We have big plans, big videos coming for 2020, and it's going to be great. Drop a thumbs up on this video if you haven't yet, and we'll be seeing you very soon. Love you guys. Bye.